Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent. We'd still have some place to call home.
I was no part of this!
That's him! Come and get him!
Please! Just leave me be! I'm not a part of any of this!
Let's test this metal with the cap or hold to it.
Cut him off!
Get him!
Attack!
Keep your position, like you were taught!
That's right! Right.
Ora!
To leave an opening!
Now, get him!
You'll have to play Chris!
Presto!
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
I don't understand why they'd be so willing to accept his oppression.
Vale, vale.
rest in peace. Misery, violence, and death. Three people.
Just threw us out. Said all we owned belonged to the Chiesa di San Marco now.
Harder. All the pain across time. It hurts too much. She sees me raise the knife. Only a little bit longer now. Beginning. Genesis. Genesis. The organization wanted the pieces. They tasted their power. But what were the pieces? Why did they work so well? It's as if our minds were made for them, manufactured to obey.
Is the best cure.
I always got a sharp.
I'm having a solid feeling.
Berta!
Berta!
Stop it, you!
Had only a tenth of his father's talent, we'd still have some place to call home.
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Thank you.
and years of experience can do for you.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's... but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. Stay close.
Republic's armory and road patrol.
this way.
A direct assault would be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. If we can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent, he will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
You have business here? No? Leave!
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames.
Might gaze upon my creation and see something of the Lord within. Would they not be also brought closer to him? And so I thought myself an altruist, a speaker, a preacher, a guide to those.
Where do you think you're going?
What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Prequiescat in pace.
Leave me be! I'm no threat to anyone!
He's losing us! Faster,
you must be well. Control yourself. whatever this is about.
So-called expert, extolling the virtues of Botticelli.
You should not be up here.
Run. I want no part of this.
Come, amici. I've fresh sheep's urine and rosemary poultices for your bargains.
What madness is this? Get out of here.
What are you doing here? Get down, Stronzo.
Grazie, molto grazie.
Bind thy wounds, noble signor. Let my mind be not in vain. You have a...
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you!
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit!
Why fight us? Why resist? This city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the waste to wallow in self-pity. Savonarola wants only the best for you. A city free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord, and so they shall be in Firenze.
Well, I guess it's not important.
This is a chance for us to turn over a new leaf, to leave behind our miserable past, and return to simpler times. I am here to help, to lead you into a new future. Only accept our gift, continue to refuse, and I fear you'll have to contend with more than just a shattered script. Understand, my intention is not to threaten. I merely seek to open...
He's here!
With you, Fernando!
You were a noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Next time, then.
Might have to deal with this.
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness.
Don't you see? This sucks.
Say the same of Jesus. Know that I too once shared your uncertainty, your fear. But that was before Savonarola came to me. He showed me the truth. At last.
I swear, I've only just returned from the cause. I didn't do it.
Not getting past me.
We'll get him!
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Shall we fall face to face?
Mercy, Lord! Mercy for these poor fools!
Pazienza! Just be ready to strike when the time is right. Keep calm.
Whatever this punishment,
strike! Just like that knight in Alba! Capito?
Now!
No risky strikes, man. Wait for a good opening. Remember what I taught you, ragazzi!
Don't
let him
take your
gold!
He will not get away!
Where is he from?
Brav, go back down, or I shoot! Go back down, or I shoot! All who need aid. I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha-ha! You found another one! How exciting!
If you transpose this word and move this line to the left, it's deciphered.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Come again, should you change your mind.
Prices so low, you won't believe your eyes. Just take a look. I promise you want it, I have it. The latest.
Addio, then.
Fermo!
Rex regum et omnium gubernator. Et eorum misereri, qui veri agunt penitentiam, serva e libera nos, Supplicitur te petimus, ama nui inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam, minue malitiam, dissipa ilorum machinationes et astutias, ut nos tuis armis muniti, semper servemur ab omni. Geniti filii, tui domini nostri, Gesù Christi. Amen.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.